supervision all the while I was a non-judicial officer.